Hello, I'm Seema this side. Today I wanted to discuss another one of my favorite kitchens. A client just instructed us that the entire house has a very modern feel, and this is an open kitchen which would be visible from all the sides, everywhere from the house. Right from the entry of the home, the kitchen is visible. So we wanted to give it a very muted kind of a theme which would gel with the entire house's concept. Since the concept was very modern, we picked up very muted colors, gray and white, and gave it a very asymmetrical look. Asymmetry is when the sides of the chimney across are not similar. That is what asymmetry is. Asymmetry always gives you a modern look. So one wall was picked up for the tall units. If you see, when you enter into the house, the front wall is the white wall, houses all the pantry units. It houses two built-in refrigerators. It houses the built-in appliances, the microwave and the oven. And there is another rolling shutter which houses the loose appliances. The first door, if you see, opens up into a pantry area behind it. So the division of space was the most interesting part of this kitchen. The door opens into a pantry behind, and so all the huge storage, the extra additional storages, were taken back into the pantry. In the kitchen there is just a veggie sink. So the main area, water area, was also taken behind. So the soil utensils or the geyser or the water purifier, everything was taken behind. So the kitchen always remains neat and clean whenever it is visible from anywhere across the house. It is very much visible from the formal dining area, from the formal sitting area, even from the bedroom. Since it was a duplex, even from the bedroom on the first floor, the apart part of the kitchen is visible. Just by dividing the area into a utilitarian area was taken back, this kitchen always remains neat even when it is a fully working kitchen. In case you see, the tall units have been extended till the roof, and the loft part was utilized from inside of the pantry, in the sense that is not openable from outside. The up till the 7 feet area is being utilized from the kitchen side, and the above loft area, the doors were opening from inside the pantry. So any large objects which they wanted to store, were they could be tucked in from inside of the pantry space. The countertop was deliberately taken in two different materials and at two different heights. If you see, the utilitarian area, which is the cooking area, was given as granite, and the serving area, which is very much visible from the dining area, was taken as white Corian top, and the height also varies. And the drop down peninsula also is a very interesting concept which was added here. It has white lacquered cut top on it, and can be utilized sometimes for as a buffet counter when you are entertaining, or otherwise you can keep a flower pot or an artifact out over there. So the design was very beautiful, very interesting, as well as utilitarian also. There were numerous drawers which were provided, and the tall units added gave ample storage to the client, apart from the huge pantry which was taken into the back end. To add to the modern feel, we deliberately picked up grey and white, which is a little cool combination, and we did not give lots of pattern. We just picked up a self kind of a pattern for the base units, and the wall cabinets were very few since it's an open kitchen, so there were hardly any walls there. One wall was anyway utilized for the tall units entirely. So just two basic units, wall units were given, and they were given in an asymmetrical manner. If you see, the hood, the chimney or the hood, was selected as a very designer mod chimney because it was again visible from everywhere. The end result was simply delightful. The clients were really happy with the outcome. I specially had instructed them to put nice false ceiling lights, white in color, so that this entire kitchen area gets lit up, which they did very sincerely. And the kitchen is a beauty. This is more than now, I think more than 5-6 years old, and as good as new till date. The clients are happy and so was the architect with the outcome of the entire kitchen. I hope that this modern design inspires you to play with muted colors in case you are going for a modern option in your house, in any other part of the interiors as well.